Let's take a look at how to add headers to a Google Sheet using app script. I create a new function and then I define my headers as an array. Then we find the current active sheet, grab the actual sheet itself, ours being the first sheet in the index, then we define the range, and then we set the values.